Hey, Lassil, Womor, Lassli, my saddi. Oi, Lassli, Zail, Dahab, Layibat, Walay saddi. والراجل الجد في مجال الرجال يقعد وإلى وطاغ الضيف حيد بحلو جمل يقعد والقرش يقعد ليه ده القرش يقعد في جيب النجل لما يصدق والعندي والعندي طلباتك يا جمال.
The development program of the International Table Tennis Federation provides assistance to over 100 countries per year, covering all continents, with courses such as high-performance coaching, training camps, development projects, women's courses, and umpire and referee courses. Each year, equipment assistance is also provided to approximately 30 developing countries worldwide. The ITTF is also providing opportunities for table tennis in developing countries that previously had little exposure, with some improvisation, based on the motto, "Every table is a table tennis table." An innovative new program called Breaking Down Barriers with Table Tennis Balls is now providing a simple grassroots exposure to table tennis with a humanitarian message. Table tennis is the vehicle to break down barriers for women, race, poverty, AIDS, alcohol, drugs, by providing a worthwhile, fun and interesting pathway with maximum participation. The shanty towns of South Africa, the slum areas of Nairobi, war-ravaged Sierra Leone, and the villages of rural Egypt have all benefited from the ITTF programs in recent years, providing courses and equipment, but more importantly, hope and a direction for the youth in troubled areas. Let us look at one of these programs in close-up. In the villages of rural Egypt, we find a place lost in time. The fast city life of cars, computers and modern machinery are replaced with donkey transportation, oxen performing heavy farm work, and men, women and children working the fields. This is the background to the intervention program called Ishraq, meaning safe places to learn and grow, and is a joint project between Population Council, Save the Children Fund, International Table Tennis Federation and Egypt Table Tennis Association. Table tennis is the vehicle to break down the barriers concerning the ways in which girls perceive themselves and their community's view of them. Ishraq targets educated girls from the rural villages in the 20 to 25 age group to act as promoters of the program. The promoters are in-serviced and then take over the programs for the beneficiaries, being girls in the danger period of 13 to 15 years of age. A young girl's life in rural Egypt is rather harsh. Usually married off by the age of 15, girls embark on a life of labour that combines domestic responsibilities with field work, just like their mothers before them.
القوة اللي بتحرك.
Ishraq gives these girls a chance and is already having far-reaching effects, judging by the comments to date.
I am very happy about the number of the women in the candidates. Maybe the total number, two-thirds of it is women.
Yes.
And it's very nice to find, which means that the people in such area in Armenia are satisfied now about the project and they feel trust concerning that. You know that it's not very regular in such part in the Upper
Absolutely,
Egypt.
Absolutely, yes, very and conservative society.
بالنسبة لو إحنا ما عندناش لو إحنا ما عندناش الأدوات اللي هي بنستخدمها في تنس الطاولة لو عندنا أدوات شخصية يعني موجودة في في الطبيعة فممكن إن إحنا لو ما عندناش مثلاً ترابيزة ممكن نعمل لوح خشب ومش عارفة إيه حاجات هي رخيصة ومش مكلفة وكمان اتعودنا إن إحنا إزاي إن إحنا ندرب الناس اللي قدامنا إزاي إن إحنا نتعامل معاهم وكمان من يعني ما ندخلهمش ان هم نحسسهم ان هم مجهودين لو الغلط نحاول ان احنا من كذا مره يتعود الصح وهكذا مع التكرار يعني
وكمان ان احنا ما نخليش يعني كان الكباتن اللعب بتاعهم سهل ويعني كانوا بيعملوا وقت ما يعني مرح كده ويعني كان شايف اليوم فعلا وكمان يعني حاجات كتيره فعلا يعني نحب نطبقها وندربها البنات
احنا يزيدنا شرفا ان هو حضر بلدنا ويشرفنا ومعاه الصحبه الممتازه دي والرب اللي معاه ممتاز واحنا الحمد لله بالنسبه للمشروع مشروع له ردود فعل جميله وسط الطلايع وفوسط مشروع اشراق والحمد لله احنا عندنا التنس وفضل من ربنا يعني في مركز الشباب عند احنا ممارسين التنس برضو مع المشروع ده والمشروع زاد برضو من النشاط مع الفتيات
ITTF is reaching out into the far corners of the world through the development program to not only broaden the base of player participation, but to make a difference to the lives of the inhabitants of the developing world. Breaking down barriers with table tennis balls.